Hello, welcome to Epiphany Hobbies. Today we've got two of the bricks from the Batman set, an additional vehicle super booster, and also the marquee Nightwing and Batman figure. I'll just go ahead and get gloved up, and then we'll start unboxing. So we can get our hands in. Main reason for doing this, it's basically I'm looking at doing a Batman vs Superman video using multiple Batman, multiple Superman figures and obviously need quite a few Batman ones, which they should be quite like this set. Right, let's go ahead. As usual with these, the card's a bit bent. Marquee figure there. Quite a nice little one. To one side. What we're going to do is I'll start with what I'm hoping for from the set. Batmobile, obviously. The bug seems to have been quite a popular one. And then after that, obviously a Batman of some description, not too fussy to be honest, so let's see what we've got. Might as well start with the single one first. Oh, a great start. First one is the bug. Let's see, all the tentacles and stuff comes in pieces. I'll, back in all my videos, I'll unbox this at the end and you can get a good look. Space. I'm going to save the super boosters to the end. We'll go with this brick first. Okay, so we have got Hired Henchman, Harley Quinn, Robin, Ray Raymond Jr., and Hugo Strange. Okay, we have got Halo, Godver, plenty of hair, looks like Rapunzel, Thunder, Flock of Bats, and Katana. I think the Flock of Bats are mainly to do with some of the Batman figures. Our first chase. So here we've got Beast Boy, Nightwing, Harley Quinn. Whose feet are broken off, unfortunately. So I have to glue it. Still holding onto the hammer though. Ray Raymond Jr. and Batman. It's the normal one. It's quite nice. All the chase figures of Batman in this set, and there's also some really nice ones. So let's see what else we can get. Okay, we have got Batwoman, El Gaucho, Robin, Catwoman, and a Joker thug. Quite like to pull a couple of him because it'd be quite fun. I like the uniques. There's a couple of scenario type things I want to play, which I'll record as well. Also need to learn how to use the vehicles. Never used those before. Okay, we've got Batwing. Sorry, lift it to one open. Dick Grayson, Night Runner, Red Robin, and Arkham Asylum God. Guard, not God. Bad. Get that right. Interesting looking ones on this one. Okay, we've got Bruce Wayne. Just in his nice tuxedo. We've actually got the Joker. Got Beast Boy. Big Barda. And Socialist Red Guardman. So I've got a couple more Joker thugs and kind of quite an interesting little Joker team. And the end of this brick. There's cardboard flying everywhere. Oh, I've got a prime as well. So this has not been bad at all. Okay, so we've got another Arkham Asylum guard, that'll be useful. Selina Kyle. Sasha Bordeaux. Alfred Pennyworth, basically the butler, and a guy called Hush. Okay, so we've got just normal Batman. Black Bat, Zealot, Mr. Unknown, no one has struggled with his name, and Remac, kind of a weird guy, it's kind of like encased in plastic, so it's supposed to be something else. Okay, so that's first brick down, moving on to the second. Probably start seeing quite a few duplicates now. So we've got another Halo, I think we've already had her, another Dick Grayson, another Beast Boy, another flock of bats and a katana. And this is where I run out of space. Ah, here we go, another chase. Quite fun and sealed. Speaking of sealed, we will be doing some sealed games as well when the new sets come out. So, look forward to that. Batman, Black Bat, Night Runner, Maul, and our other chase is also just called Batman. But this is the Green Lantern Batman by the looks of it. So, quite happy with that. Quite a big fan of Green Lantern. So, really happy. So, I can't imagine we're going to get another chase. It's been really jammy. Hopefully we'll have a prime somewhere in here. Oh, we've got a broken guy. Man down. It's a Socialist Red Guardian. Already got one of him, but it looks like his glue feet just come off, so pop him back on. It shouldn't be a problem. Poison Ivy. Zealot, Grifter, and Arkham Asylum Guard again. So, two guards so far. Not got any more of the thug style that I was hoping for, so I'll put in a couple more of them. Ah, here we go. Just when I open my mouth, I get a Joker thug, Catwoman, another Joker. Godiva and Bad Samaritan, who basically just looks like a lawyer. So, do the math. Okay, down to our last four normal boosters. And then we've got the last two vehicle boosters or super boosters. Okay, so got a Lucius Fox, El Gaucho, Aaron Cash, another Flock of Bats, and a Nightwing. Batwoman, Batgirl, Harley Quinn, Katana, and another Arkham Asylum guard. So I'm doing really well on the Arkham Asylum guard, I think. Ah, just one note. We've got Bruce Wayne. We've got Nightrunner, and then we've got Two-Face, who actually even comes with his little coin. I believe he's got a thing where on his card where you get to flip his coin, so it's quite nice he actually comes with one. Ray Raymond Jr. and Rocket Red. So quite a few in there I haven't got yet, so I'm quite happy with that. And then last up, we've got a Beast Boy, Red Robin, Sacha Bordeaux, Maul, and another Remac. Okay, Super Booster time. Okay. This looks like the Invisible Jet, one of the less popular ones, but already got the book, so I can't really complain. And then our last one. Oh, we've got the dual one, the GCPD Cruiser and the Haunted Tank. It's a bit melee. So what I'll do is I'll get all these out and then do a quick recap, just going through everything I pulled. Okay, welcome back. Well, unboxing these took a lot longer than anticipated. So this is just a quick recap of the marquee figure again. And then, zoom out a bit. Here's all the commons that I got. So the Guardsmen were definitely Arkham. Guardsman was certainly the most popular one that I got there. Yeah, I'm still actually missing number 16, which I think is Batgirl out of the commons. But other than that, didn't do too badly. That broken Harley Quinn didn't really matter because I got two more anyway. And then over to the uncommons. Again, just missing the odd couple of these. Again, got Roy Raymond Jr. as a popular one there. Work out how to use my camera. Okay, the rares. And then, Flock of Bats. I'm missing one, I'm missing the B at the minute. Might hopefully be able to get hold of that. Then we've got the super rares. Unfortunately, I got four super rares, but only two different ones. So I'm giving a bit of trading fodder, I suppose. Got the Prime that I got. The two Chasers, the Green Lantern one I'm very happy with, and apparently that's the Suit of Sorrow as well. And then over to the vehicles. You see them on the stands. I'm pretty impressed at how good these actually look. Pretty heavy and solid. And the Bug, that was a pain to put together. But that's everything. So thank you for viewing. It's been Epiphany Hobbies. Please like and subscribe and check us out on Facebook. See you next time.